Right, hello ladies and gentlemen, it's Gwendolyn the Snow Elf here, and I'm with Miranda, who's got full health, and sorry, I'm just shocked about that, and Lydia. Lydia's got fancy new armour, and she hasn't got a cape on anymore. Never mind. And Miranda's got his swazzy bear cape on. See you, Miranda.
Aura protect us both.
Yes, right, but not Lydia, obviously. They're going on fine, of course. So yeah, we're gonna go this direction. Ooh, death bells. Right, we're pretty much actually gonna need to go west. Stones there, let's go and see it. Ooh, god, golly. Got the water. Oh, my dog's barking again. Every time. Alright, little chest. Ooh, novice chest. Freaking. Got a level up, awesome. Some plentiful magicka, so I can induce something. Well, the mist. I mean, this is freaking awesome. Sorry, I'm just not used to the PC version. You know, while I've been playing the, you know, I played the shit out of the console version, it's Xbox 360 version, and it's weird seeing all this mist and, you know, just stronger solitude. Shit. Solitude is literally there. Wow. Got this little house here. So we can Rosie up to it and what's inside? Abandoned shack, eh? I don't have the key. Never mind. Lantern.
I'm ready. Let's continue.
As it is. What the fuck? He's kind of killing out. I am wet. Shit, what? Go guys, go. Is it around to set them on fire? Oh fuck, I love my action arcade as well. Let's the fuck the old shebang. Whole shebang. Whole shebang. Wolves are so confused. Jesus Christ. There's a fucking army of them. That wolf is not fucking dying without a fight. There's a fucking king wolf there. King wolf. You dare fight a Dunmer, Mr. Wolf, and a Snow Elf, and a freaking Lord. else should they come in? I see one's coming. There's one coming, Randa. Get your shit together. One more. Are these guys? Guys sneaks increasing too. Let's look at this map and see how we can cross this river here. Alright, so a bit of dry land here, so might as well quickly cross this stream. Scared. Kill red wolf. What? Go on, Randa, get him. That was literally me aiming, like, blind. Oh yeah, Mr. Puppy? Oh yeah? Oh yeah, come on, come on, come on. Look at his eyes! Look at the world's biggest fucking eyes. And a big wolf. Well, I'm hungry too. Oh, actually, let's check my needs here. Oh, I'm everything. Alright, yeah. Is there no cooking pot here? No. Well, it's a corpse then. Freezing. Where's that journal? There's a journal around here. Out of the way around it, I'm literally dying. Fungal pods, I'll steal that. There it is. Gwendolyn. It's warm and it's... While I'm doing that, I can go in third person and look around. Well, free camera. Everyone else is joining too, because we, you know, Lydia's like, I'm sworn to carry your burdens. And Aranda's like, by Mara, I can be an English accent. Come on, Gwen, hurry up. I'm dry now, so I won't die of cold hypothermia. That's interesting, though. Got some urns here I can loot. Got another urn here. And it's not like I'm gonna have a look around, and see what's about. Death bells. I think I've got a few death bells. We're ready. Awesome. Gwendolyn, the person who can see beyond the physical presence. When, it'd be could even use embalm tools as weapons. Coin purse, fucking hell. Fucking that was pretty awesome. I'm finding all these secret shit today, it's crazy shit. Folgunthur. Right, let's enter this place. How much time we got on this clock here? We haven't... Oh, it's about 6 minutes. 7. We might be able to clear this dungeon if, of course, if everything goes smoothly. Of course, everything. What have I got equipped? Let's get my equipment, my bow. Actually, that's a conjure's equipped. Awesome. Oh, great job, guys. Oof, it's a fucking trap. Look, guys, look. This will happen to Fendar last time, so I don't want it to happen to either of you guys. See these buttons here? Like, don't stand on them. I'm pretty sure this is a fire one, or an arrow one. And you're not going to have a good time. I just quickly... Adventurer. Really took some fucking damage off around it too. Ooh, was it a little claw? Need the ivory claw. Ivory claw. Ivory claw too. Some puzzles.
These poor souls. Suffering an eternal servitude.
I guess so, Aranda. I gotta be careful, you know, because I might be able to perform necrophilia on people, and we don't really want to do that. We got snake, whale, snake, whale, snake, bit. So someone's done this then. Finding that. There's a keyhole here too. So someone's obviously came in here and done this. Surprise! You might as well.
I hope you're not expecting a thank you.
Are you going to wait for the fire to clear? Oh, so that. Let's go. actually can't do it on the undead, actually, so, there's no point. Get my one-handed up a bit. I think I do need to increase my one-handed, or even my... How is my, armor skill, anyway? Illusion, conjuration, restoration... What can I do for restoration, too? No, I can't do recovery again. Sort of sucks. Enchanting smithing. Blah 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 blah. Light armor. Oh, I do have a thing in it. I'll find something for it. I'll probably chuck it in, the videos are doing a good job of, getting those guys. Steel plate armor. Oh, Lydia, you could have had new armor if, I didn't find it in the other chest. Little bomb thing too we could have shot. Always seem to... I'm very hungry. Shit, I am. Items, let's check my needs again. Did I just eat? Oh, okay, we don't want to survive sex with the Draugr. Alright, very hungry. Very hungry for... Right, so I thought I've just eaten. These effects here. What have I done? Software. Oh, fuck's sake, I'm still thirsty. I'll have to get drunk then. It's the only way. Adventures with Gwendolyn. This episode she gets drunk because she's forgot to bloody change of sea water. Yay. Alright. Conjure me up a drink. Can you conjure up drinks in this game? That'd be friggin' awesome. You know, like, some stairs here. Enjoy a very more sepia tone sort of dungeon. I mean, it's different, isn't it? I think I'll probably fall over a lot if I stand as well. I don't know if it counts if I'm in sneak. What's he got? Also, we can see his journal. The ivory claw, that's what he was looking for. Owl, whatever the fuck the last thing is. Oh, we actually don't need that. We just need it to. Stuck. How are they fucking stuck? Right, anyway. For someone. Oh, shit, I forgot I'm drunk. Oh, I'm drunk, guys. I think staying in sleep mode for me is the wisest thing to do. We need to remember where to go. This way. Right, come on, guys. Look at, you know, lucky it wasn't anything too massive, you know. How drunk am I anyway? Actually, I could just do a check in needs. I'm dizzy. I'm not majorly drunk. Okay, I think I'm one above tipsy. Tipsy makes it, where... honestly... actually, if I stay by this fire... I warm up for it then. It's weird because we warmed up before we went in. Interesting. Maybe the seawater done something. That's the logical case. All these Nord arrows. Right.
Still here.
Wait here.
I will remain on guard here.
Around her.
All right. Don't take too long.
Lydia, here you go. Shit, fucking hell, Lydia, you almost fucking killed me. Alright. What's the miner? Fucking hell, Lydia. Stupid bitch. Alright. I got a fucking present for you as well, and you almost killed me.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
God. There you go, you got matching gloves now. Yeah, we're gonna fucking heal you as well, because you almost fucking died. Otherwise. haven't saved in a while. Who's detecting me? Oh my god, guys, seriously. Solitude after this. Great job, guys. Shit. Way around it. You know fucking wards around it? Is the glow still on, or have I just got used to it? Oh shit. Shit. Come on, Archer, not get in there. All you do is keep my distance. Sword. Full. ticket anyway. And if not, I'll throw it. Oh shit. Oh fuck, soldier. I think this is a nice time to... This could be a two-parter. This could be a two-parter. Next episode, I'll be continuing on with this dungeon. If you have time as well, we'll make our way to I'm going to Solitude. It's closer. And to get some supplies, because, you know, I need some supplies. And then we'll probably make our way back down to Whiterun, which would be cool. I'll probably walk there. If we're lucky, we might go to Rorikstead or Morphor, one of these two. Could go to the North Finishing Pass, maybe. It's all good. I mean, we saw some decent locations, you know, with Whiterun, and we've got a little tomb here too. Sarfal. Ooh. Quite interesting, since we haven't done the College of Winterhold yet. Oh, it's part of Legend, isn't it? So that's the one, that's the other one. And the other one's by Riften? Yeah. Yeah. Like I said, I'm going to end it here. Lord knows what I'm going to do without water. Anyway, from Lydia and Randa, which probably do some health now, I'm gonna say away.